We're kicking off the season with William Inge's Bus Stop. It's a classic from 1955. We started talking about writers that we felt would bring us back to a sense of connection to our common humanity, and also stories that are simple American stories. And Inge is the kind of writer who tells those stories.
The story of Bus Stop takes place in Kansas in the mid-50s. In a small town where a group of strangers get stranded at a small diner in the middle of a blizzard.
We have to pretty much spend the night there together, and it's a beautiful piece about the different people and how they try to get love in their lives.
Each person is kind of on their own little path and story, but together they tell a really beautiful story about what individual love is and means.
Inge has a somewhat hopeful perspective on love, but at the same time, he's a real realist, and I think that he understands how hard it is to really get those honest connections between people. That being said, there's also a lot of fun and madness and some wonderful comedy in the play as well.
I play Carl the bus driver, and I'm the guy who brings them all to the diner.
Bo has just come from a rodeo where he has according to him, won every prize there is to win, and has also abducted, possibly, a lovely young lady that he's decided he's going to bring back to Montana and marry.
Justice of the peace, you're going to marry me tonight.
Half parts of half!
Shut up! I'll make you a good husband. You won't have nothing to be sorry about.
That's okay.
Get out of my way.
You're going to do what I say.
Rehearsals have just been a joy, an utter joy. And nobody's heart's in it like Nicky. And it's because of Nicky, because he knows so much about this type of show, and because he's great at ensemble plays, which is, this is a great example of one.
And Nicky's a master of the stage picture and of really telling stories through images.
Obviously, he is one of the great American theater directors. To be working on such a full play with him is just so exciting. And I just have such implicit trust in him and where he's going.
Jared!
If I were a man, I'd beat the living daylights out of you, and that's what some man's gonna do someday. When it happens, I hope I'm there to see.
It's from over 50 years ago, but it is so modern and so fresh, and I think the themes and the things the characters are struggling with are completely universal. I think it is incredibly funny. I think the characters are all so well written and so interesting, and you have fantastic actors playing them. I just think it's a play that would be impossible to turn away from.
People are still trying and failing to get love the way these characters do. So I think we'll see a terrific human drama and a comedy.
I think that this play is a good fit for the Boston audience. It's a really valuable, beautiful story.
I think people are really reinvestigating Inge right now, because it's just that kind of time. It's just, you know, the zeitgeist. It's a classic American play that needs now to be woken up and refreshed and made anew for a contemporary audience. And we know Nicky's going to do that.